Advice for the candidates, I think apart from just working hard and staying focused, because that's really important, is to also be true to yourself and enjoy it and share that, because in the end of the day it's not about how many turns you do that makes you stand out. It's about what you can bring across to the audience, and that means that you have to be confident enough to give yourself onto the stage and let go, be generous. I think that's one of the most important things to learn. I think being with each other and seeing others and seeing other go, you can see, yes. I was watching today,
they were watching each other
and go, oh, good, oh, that's nice.
This is important. Yeah.
You know, to learn from each other and to and to appreciate also that this guy can do it different and better maybe than me, but oh, I can learn from him. So that's my advice, is to enjoy and to learn from each other and to give generously.
So this gives like a road in your life. So
yeah, absolutely.
Your decision this time, it's not easy.
Yeah.
So, and I just want to say to them, not nervous, really enjoy. Learn from each other and from other teachers.
And be in the moment. And to me, it's so important. This is such a great occasion to be here and just take that. It's such a privilege for them to be here and to be working with all these teachers and coaches and choreographers and have, you know, 9 judges, people from all over the world coming in to watch them and to encourage them. So I think it's a fantastic opportunity. It's a wonderful institution. And I'm very happy and proud to be part of it.